Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Shreyas Nair, and our group topic is Income from House Property. Firstly, I will introduce all our group members. So, income from house property is an income earned by an individual, mainly rent through the ownership of a property, which can consist of residential, building, shop, and land attached to it. This act is mainly governed by Section 27 of Income Tax Act 1961. There are two types of house property: landed property, self-occupied property, deemed to be landed property, partly let out and partly self-occupied property. Further explanation will be given by Shivani.
Municipal authorities for levying municipal taxes on house property. This is used to determine the property, the value. Further explanation will be given by Mr. Good
afternoon, everyone. Myself is Mr. By obvious meaning of fair rent, fair rent of value is the value which can be held by the property in the sale of property. Fair rent of value is the value that covers the level rent for the property paid by the landlord along with the value for the house renting. This explanation will be done.
My topic is tender rent. Tender rent is a restore under rent control landlord. In such a case, a property cannot be rent for an amount which is higher than the standard rent fixed under the rent control landlord. Further consideration in the financial market.
We're talking the actual rent for a rent out period. Actually, it is the default rent. Also, it is the actual rent. It is the actual rent received by the owner by the renting house. Means actual rent as a property, including the house property, making.
Open who is a tenant, tenant is a person who occupies land and the property rented by the landlord, and then the earlier rent is deducted from the actual rent of the year. Next topic by
my topic is meaning of municipal tax. Municipal taxes are the annual amount paid to the local municipal corporation. Municipal taxes must be deducted from the gross annual value of the dwelling property to get the net annual value. Therefore, municipal taxes can only be deducted if the property owner pays similar fiscal rate. So the example of municipal taxes is property taxes, local sales taxes, and business taxes. The uses of municipal taxes is to fund local services such as schools, roads, public safety, and infrastructure. The person who has been in the person will be applicable on the net and the value of the property. The best part about this deduction is that it is allowed when the expenditure, even when the actual expenditure on the properties is higher or lower than